Antrim. It's a place in North Ireland. And I was up there drinking Guinness. And Guinness is just as strong in North Ireland as it is anywhere in the world. And we were up on stage. And I'd said something that I totally regret. But we ended up with this really great song. It has to do with inadequacy, people judging one another, or what would they think, or how they look, or how they feel, and stuff like that. And I don't want to get into all that bullshit right now, because I'm just a metal guitar player. You know, a lot of people put a lot of importance on what I say. I don't. I'm just as surprised at what I say as you are. Trust me. But I want to tell you something. When I wrote this song, it was just as important as it is today. Guys, pay attention. Our lives depend on it. This song's called Holy Wars. Thank you. behind me, I'm the drums, Chris Amber. Over here, you know him, bass guitar, big love, singer.
You've been crazy, we've been Megadeth, good night!